With a stroke of his pen, Democratic Governor Ralph Northam on Wednesday making Virginia the first state in the South to abolish the death penalty.
What does that represent broadly, do you think?
You know, when one looks at the history, close to 1,400 individuals have been executed. The great majority of those individuals were African American.
You took a tour of an execution chamber earlier today.
It was a very, very powerful experience. And I, as a doctor, I put a lot of IVs in, but I administer a medicine or a fluid that maintains life.
Virginia's governor says he has no regrets on his comments earlier this week defending abortion, even as a baby is being born.
The infant would be delivered. The infant would be kept comfortable. The infant would be resuscitated if that's what the mother and the family desired. And then a discussion would ensue between the physicians and the mother.
Virginia, it strikes me, is a case study in what can be done when one party, in this case Democrats, controls both the state house and the governorship.